to work the step, what you want to do is you want to grab both handles. The step will come out and actually seat into place. And then what we want to do is roll this out. And that way we have the step in the down position. Now to put it back up, you want to do just the opposite. We want to roll it up. And then pull forward and slide it back into place.